Hey, Alia. Long time no see. Sorry for the wait.
Oh, no, Noah. My name is Alia, and this is Noah. He was my college mate, and I'm not a big fan of him. He's those types of guys who can't continue a job and waste money. I have not seen you since the graduation. What happened?
I thought it might be a time you would consider marrying me. I haven't worked for long, but I got a job now. We can get together?
Wow, that's good you got a job. But I'm sorry, I have a fiancé.
Fiancé? Is he working? He has a pay? He isn't like a guy who makes you continue working after the marriage, right?
Of course he works. And I will continue to work because I want to.
What? You should not be getting married with someone who does not have enough money. Even you say you want, that's for the living, right? If my pay is better than his, you will marry me, right?
How much do you make?
Thanks for asking. Don't be surprised. My monthly income is $1,200.
What?
You're surprised, right?
Yes, I did, because it is too low. I am not making fun of it, but you can't pay someone's living without that income. The living cost and if you got a child, I don't think that's enough. I don't know how you could say I can be a housewife. I think you don't know the world.
Oh, really? Then what are you and your fiancé's pay?
I'm making more than double you make. And my fiancé makes more than me.
What? You make a lot. Then I don't have to work, right?
What? What do you mean?
Okay, I'll be the house husband, and you go out for work. Thank you for choosing our future. I'll go ahead and quit my job. See you later.
Wait, wait. I'm not marrying you. Few days later, when I came home from work, Noah was standing in front of my condo.
Hey, you're late. I quit my job. Now we can get married.
You really quit? As I said, I have a fiancé, and I'm not getting married to you. Oh, and also, my fiancé wants to talk to you. I'm meeting up with him at this cafe. Could you come with me?
Of course.
Hey, Liam.
Hey, Alia. You had work late. And he must be...
Yes, Noah.
Hey, hey. Alia, wait. Your fiancé is...
Yes. My fiancé, Liam, is your brother. Your entire family was so mean to Liam. After he graduated high school, he went to college with the student loan. And he got into a pretty good company. He worked hard, so he has a good title too.
So yes, that's what it is, brother. Please not bother her anymore. And I think you should study about the world a little bit. Oh, my company is hiring now. Maybe you can apply.
What the hell? I'm not interested in you anymore. Do not show up in front of me anymore.
You were the one who showed up. After that, Noah never showed up. I heard from Liam that he just hangs around without getting a job. And finally, he used up all of his parents' savings. Because of that, his parents' living got poor and came to ask Liam for help. Of course, he denied. And us? Of course, we got married. And we will have a wonderful family life together.